TV, and we just seen the Blood premiere concert today, and I'm here with Sasha Bennett, Miss Flavor, right? What's going on, girl?
Hello.
So how do you feel about the whole concert?
Do you know what? It was really, really good. I came to Freddie's last film a few years back. To come to this one, it's just an impression. I'm really proud of what he's done so far. He actually featured in the magazine, it's called Inspireless. He's a Superman in there, and he definitely is a Superman.
I think he's done very, very well. I mean, it's not like a small 50-minute concert.
No budget as well. No budget. That's the key thing.
You were talking about having, like, you know, KFC money, chewing gum.
All them things there. To actually pull this off and get a dedicated cast as well. That's amazing. So, yeah, brilliant stuff.
I thought Freddie's definitely doing his thing. I thought the concept very innovative. Like, there hasn't been anything like this in British film that I've seen from new directors anyway. As I said, it's not Steven Spielberg, it's Freddie.
Considering he's got no budget and people to actually offer their time for nothing, that in itself is an achievement.
I think you've done a really good job. So how are you guys involved with it? Like?
Basically, we run our own charity. It's a global organisation called Media City Arts. We help young people get into entertainment and media. And our main thing we do as well is short films. We just come in to support you.
I thought it was really good. Love the concept. Like vampire street, because it's not a straight urban hood film. Over the your blood, get me out blood, man them on this. Blood.
Oh, this ting.
This ting,
yeah,
whatever that is.
War around ting, yeah.
It's not that, which I'm quite surprised because I was expecting it to be that. The little red herring there was the fact that it's got vampires in it, which I was not expecting at all.
What do you make of the whole movie?
I was obviously, when I got the invite, I thought, yes, Freddie's going to be doing another film, which obviously I knew about. When I saw the types of blood, various things conjured up in my mind. Yeah. Today, I think what I was thinking the film was going to be about actually was. She's very impressed with the storylining. Very different, based on the fact, the cast that were used, the mix of the story. I think Freddie himself did very well to get everybody here together. I think most people, like myself, were very impressed.
I think it was a very good movie, very, very good movie. Well done. Well done to Freddie. You know, everything was put together quite well. Good concept as well. Can't wait for the feature film to come out. Well done again to Freddie. Good turnout as well.
He's had two showings up there already. It's crazy.
Very, very good showing. Yeah. So all respect to Fred still.
Well, I love the concept anyway, because I've been a fan of Freddie's films already anyway. And to be honest, this third one is a really big step up on the first two, so you can see the progression. And anyway, I've always loved following my boy Freddie. I've known him since I was a little kid. So I'll always be a supporter of Freddie. Independent producer, he's been in industry donkey's years. So it's about time, really truly, that you know he got his just rewards for everything that he does do.
I'm here with one of the actors who actually played
Thomas the bodyguard for the Vixen.
He was like the main bodyguard. Okay. So how was it like working with Freddie?
It was fantastic. He's very professional. It's hard work, obviously. Conditions were very, very poor at times, very cold. But it's hard work, but we enjoyed the results have been good.
Okay, I mean, is it like your first project that you've worked on?
I've done a few things more on the sort of like African channels and etc. But I'm trying to get more into mainstream films and etc. But I enjoyed it.
How do you think this kind of compares to some of the other movies that you've had before?
I think it's good. I think with a bigger budget, I think it would do really well. As Freddie mentioned in his little speech, obviously money was very short, and obviously everyone had to do what they could do to make it work.
Excellent.
But with a bigger budget, I think it would be fantastic.
I'm joined by the main man, the main daddy himself, Mr. Freddie Krueger.
Done now.
How's things, man?
Boy, I'm good, man. I'm even better than you guys in the house. What can I say?
Yeah.
I feel good, man.
I think the first time I ever see you was the big hedge, probably the best of the guy on the music video.
Miami.
Big time. But anyway, like, I know you're on the music team now, and now you're doing the acting and directing. So how was that whole experience from music to acting?
You know what? I'm a storyteller, innit? So whether I'm rapping, whether I'm writing films, whether I'm writing books, it's all the same. It's all the same, really. Mm. The only difference is the method in which you do it, really, and the platform. But man, I love writing stories, so this is just an extension of what I do.
Yeah, I feel like the whole concept of blood itself is, I mean, you know, vampires into it as well. That's something so different. So, I mean, is that what you wanted to do, just to kind of separate yourself from what has happened before, like kiddohood and adulthood and everything, and you want to do something fresh?
I want something different. And the funny thing is, right, when we were putting out the poster and the blood, I had people saying to me, right, why you call it blood for? Why is it blood? What, another typical... Now, people will get the concept and match the blood to the vampire thing.
Yeah.
That's why it's called blood. It ain't your blood, you say blood, it's blood as in vampires. And I just got bored of the same old storylines, man.
Yeah, like gang life.
Gang land, guys stabbing. In the hood, stabbing, running around. It's boring, man. So I wanted to come with something fresh. So we're on a journey now to turn this little short into a feature now.
No, you know what? I think that 15 minute concept itself was magical, just to make you want to see more. I really hope things will work out for you, bro.
Well, you know what, we've had some good calls, some good people interested, and the feedback tonight's been great, and it was warmly received. So that was my main thing. When you give somebody something completely out of the box, not everyone gets it.
Yeah.
And they're either gonna say, you know what, I love that, or they're gonna say, what's that about? And I found that today, everyone was like, wow, you know what, I weren't expecting that. So I'm glad, I'm good.
You know, you totally round up upstairs. Upstairs, we have to have this jam today.
Yeah.
There's enough people
here. I'm feeling the love. You know what? I'm shocked. When I walked in, it come like it was a dance. The place was jam. I'm like, wow.
You know, I came here thinking, you know, where's the DJ? You know what I mean? I felt to go back out and get my decks and do little things.
Yeah, it's mad love, man. People actually, they came through and supported today, man.
Well, you know what? Ironically, we're at the BAFTA house. I hope you get a BAFTA for this, man.
Do you know what? I'm hoping we can turn, well, not even hoping, if God says so, we'll get this thing, turn it into a feature, man. The next time I'm here, it's to collect a BAFTA, you know what I mean?
I'll make sure I'm here interviewing. No doubt, so next time I interview you, you have a BAFTA.
Of course, in my hand. So for now,
well, let me down.
I've got what's this? I think it's a vodka and raspberry or something. So this is my BAFTA in the making, yeah? Remember this day. I want to send a massive, massive shout out to the whole Black Visions TV crew. Dunno, thanks for coming down and supporting me. It's good to have people like you in the house and telling my story, man. Otherwise, we kind of get left to the back. So, big, massive shout, mad love to Black Visions TV. All you guys out there, make sure you come through and support the cause. If you've got Twitter, find me, at Freddy Krueger. If you're on Facebook.com/BloodTheMovie. Come on, man. You tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend. It's all about blood. And remember, you sit next to on the train, they may be one of them.